say it's the wrong way to leave my heart on this loose frame. This fears that you can't escape. All my regrets have been replaced.
Hello guys, so right now I'm with Leslie and Haylie again.
Hi.
I totally forgot my selfie stick today, so that's sad.
It's okay because I brought mine.
That's true. She's got hers, so she's ready. We ventured all the way down to Venice again. We've been here for like the past four days. We're going to hit up this Tom's store, and because I want some new Tom's. Ooh, sun. Too much sun.
There we go. I'm literally
He's literally not existent. In that. Oh, there you go again. No, we're trying to find this Tom's store so I can get some new shoes, and then we'll probably adventure a little bit more. We get free parking down at that at the beach if we go down to the beach, like after 5. So maybe we go back down there. Not sure. We just had a nice Taylor Swift jam sesh as well. Oh, there's the store. How beautiful. And yeah, so that's the start of our day. So I just got some super cute shoes. I came around this corner and Les and Hale are just lurking in the background. They're just having their own little photo shoot. But they were straight lurking. I was like, what are you doing? No, but legit, this is the cutest store I've ever seen in my entire life. This is adorable. What's down this way? Oh,
okay,
how cute.
Can you take a picture of me?
No. This is an exit. Okay, I need to show you this store because it's the cutest thing ever. Okay, will you guys come with me so I don't look stupid just vlogging on my own? Okay. All right. One moment. Are you guys coming? Okay, we finally got them to come along with me. Jeez. I'm trying to show you this adorable store because it's seriously the cutest thing ever. Like, do you see this? Do you see this? Guys, let's go sit. They're leaving me all the time. All the time I get left.
He's got some super cute shoes I want to show you now. He inspired me to look on Amazon for cheaper shoes.
Haylie does discount. I just got some black classics because I have some silver ones right now and they are looking crazy. I've probably had them for like 4 years, which is really bad. But yes, look at this little area. So cute. And full of life and full of love. Some days I don't know if I am all right. Your mind is playing tricks on you, my dear. Cause though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our body safe to shore. Alright, so we are crossing the street right now. It's a struggle walking across the street in LA because sometimes you're afraid you're actually going to get run over. But you know, it's fine. Thank you.
this body is yours and mine. Well, hold on, my darling. This mess was yours. Now your mess is mine.
So we're here at Lemonade for the first time ever. Well, my first time ever. Is it your guys' as well? First time ever at Lemonade. We found it up the side of the road. Parking was a struggle, but we got it. We managed. So I got this blueberry mint, and I'm going to try it right now. This is actually really good. This is really good.
Wow.
Right? Les, your turn.
Oh, that's good.
I approve. It's really good. Okay, so this is gross lighting, but we are leaving. It's freezing cold. We're all like no jackets, no sleeves or anything. We're absolutely freezing right now. So we're trying to hustle our booties back to my car. But we are just now leaving Lemonade, and we are about to head back to our place that we live. Mi casa es tu casa. Haylie's jam. We are heading back now. I've already said that like 5 times, but whatever. It's gonna take like 1 hour and 5 minutes to get back home. Yay! Perks of living right in the middle of Hollywood, and you're down all the way at Venice. So it is taking us forever to get back home. Haylie and I are chilling. Haylie, you can't even see her. She is straight asleep in the background, like curled up on my back seat. It's the funniest thing. So we made it into Target, and Haley's awake. She woke up all dazed and confused.
You interrupted my nap, and I was sleeping really well.
It was so funny. We were like, oh, hell. She was knocked out, and then she was like, I was like, oh, P.S., we're at Target. And she was like, so oh, okay.
You just put me in a garage, Jessica. I didn't know
for
where
real,
I
it was the funniest thing. Was I was like, she doesn't even know where she's at. I was like, she's not gonna know where she's at.
Fruit snacks are on sale. Did you grab some?
Yes, you did. Now leaving Target again, and this will probably Haylie says she's going back to sleep. This will probably be the for real end of the vlog. So thanks for joining us on our adventure of the day.